down here much, but I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Requesting new operator. Transcom
Calling.
Engineer
inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Let me fix that. Job done.
Clear. Operator deployment resuming.
story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
I'm sure it's a page turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So what's the problem?
The problem is it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. What's up?
I tried replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some sort of glue.
Contact, but the enemy, they should have held position in the cargo bay.
I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people.
Can you get to the escape pods?
Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support.
Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you.
Negative. Remmer. Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things. Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my God. Remmer. Remmer's here. Stay away.
Teague.
Stay away.
Teague. Erica, respond!
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, maybe it's not my place, but...
What? Spit it out.
Well, it's just that there was a minor leak, and, I told Connolly we should wait for new parts, but,
Duncan, I don't give a shit about your pissing contest with Connolly. Take it to Brooks. Code's embedded in this message.